Jackie Manatt's voice may not stand out in a choir, but that's not the reason she sings. Research is Manatt's primary motivation. Diagnosed with Parkinson's disease 13 years ago, she wants to help advance the science and understanding of the disease, which is exactly why Elizabeth Stegemöller started this singing group in Ames.
Sitting up straight, feet flat on the floor. Let's do remember our ooh, nice round ooh.
Stegemöller, an Iowa State assistant professor of kinesiology, knows singing is therapeutic and exercises the same muscles that control swallow and respiratory function. Complications from swallowing are a main cause of death for people with Parkinson's, so they spend a lot of time in rehearsal working to strengthen those muscles.
Palate lifted the whole time, eyebrows up.
Based on the results of Stegemöller's research, it's paying off.
Singing did significantly improve muscle activity associated with swallowing and with also improved respiratory control, which is pretty phenomenal.
But that's not all. Parkinson's participants, their family, and caregivers reported other positive changes.
They're smiling, they're happy, they're less stressed.
Manatt says singing has helped her project. Voice loss or difficulty speaking are common for people with Parkinson's.
I just keep thinking I would probably have even less volume by now if I hadn't taken this singing class.
With a Grammy Foundation grant, Stegemöller is now building upon her research to study these acute effects. Her work also has led to a partnership with Iowa State Extension and Outreach to offer more singing classes across the state. It's fair to say Manatt, along with every member of this choir, has achieved her goal of contributing to Parkinson's research. But what Manatt's received in return is much more than she expected. She says the singing classes are like physical therapy sessions, but more fun and supportive.
You find out that you're not the only one out there, that there are lots of people in this boat, and we're all paddling it together.
And Manatt credits Stegemöller for bringing them all together and for her dedication to Parkinson's.
Elizabeth is the spark plug that gets us going.
It's a mutual respect. Stegemöller says this is a very special group.
I always tell them this is the best part of my week, and I think sometimes I get more out of it than they do because I get to work with them and get to know them and help them.
For Iowa State University News Service, I'm Angie Hunt.
Yay! Good job!